Hello, Kabayan. Welcome for another open house tour here at Dasmariñas, Cavite, Pacific Park Place. This is a single attached unit here along Governor's Drive, Paliparan, Kabayan. So, ang ating featured property po is a single attached unit. Featured property for today, Kabayan, is just located here at Governor's Drive, Paliparan, here at Dasmariñas, Cavite. So, ito pong property na ito is a single attached unit with a lot area of 150 square meter and a total developed area of 200.33 square meters. Let's have an entrance here sa ating pedestrian gate. So, meron din syempre yung gate for our car garage. So, medyo maingay dahil po may aso, pasensya na. But anyway, ayan po ang mag-welcome sa inyo as you enter this property. May mga pocket garden. At dito naman sa ating car garage, fit po dito ang dalawang sasakyan. And as you can see, this is the facade of our property here in Dasmariñas, Cavite. Here is our main door entrance. And naka-tiles po iyang ibaba ng ating or labas ng ating porch. So, here sa ating porch, syempre covered yung part na yan. And as we enter here sa ating house and lot property, ito ang living area. So, we have an access here going to our lanai via sliding door and meron na rin po yung sliding net. This area is the dining area. And this is the kitchen area. So, dito sa ating kitchen area, this is made up of granite tiles. Kasama na rin po ang ating overhead and under cabinets. And syempre, meron tayo dyang a sliding window with net para pag kayo naman ay nagluluto, buksan nyo lang yan and voila, hindi makukulob ang amoy dito sa loob. Now, on this part where you can put your gas range, and then, here naman sa part na to is the powder room for the ground. Here at our ground floor, Kabayan, meron ditong bedroom 1 na may sliding window sa side na to. May vanity area at meron ding built-in cabinets. Now, this bedroom has its own toilet and bath. Let's go, Kabayan, let's check the service area. So, from the powder room, nandito ang ating access door papunta sa ating service area. Going here at the right side, ayan, nandyan ang ating counter. And moving on, andyan naman ang ating car garage. So, this is a single attached unit. Kaya naman po, meron talaga nga setback dito sa side na to. At tingnan nyo naman ang freebies ng developer. Napakalaki na water tank. Now, moving on, still have a setback here sa ating likuran. Papunta naman tayo dito sa ating lanai area. So, dito sa ating lanai area, ayan, pag dinire-diretso natin yan, andito ang ating living area. Before we proceed on our second floor, let's have a quick recap here sa features nitong ground floor. So, we have there, upon entering, we have the pedestrian gate. Meron din tayong gate para sa ating car garage. Meron tayong car garage na fit po ang dalawang sasakyan. And moving on, we have there the service area, lanai area. And as we enter the property, meron po tayo dyang living area, kitchen area. Meron din tayong bedroom 1 with toilet and bath and a powder room. We'll be right back. Without further ado, let's check the second floor. But before that, pakita ko lang ito sa inyong part na to. So meron pa dyang space na pwede nyong gawing storage area nyo. But anyway, this stairways is made up of a solid wood which is called apitong. We have a fixed window here sa ating way papunta sa second floor. Now meron pa ditong space sa ating hallway dito na sa second floor. So pwede pa kayong maglagay dyan na something. And then on this side is our common toilet and bath. Every toilet and bath naman is from floor to ceiling ang tiles, and then meron tayo dyang covered shower enclosure and handheld shower. So fixtures are included, may mirror din sa ating bathroom. Now, three bedrooms here, the second floor. Here on my left side is the master's bedroom. Let's take a look. And as you walk here, and ito ang ating built-in closet. Then on this side is our vanity area. Pero before that, pumunta tayo dito sa ating toilet and bath na may kasamang bathtub. At syempre, may shower enclosure din po din. So, handheld shower din. And ito naman ang accent ng kanyang bathroom. Fixtures are included again, kabayan. This is the vanity area. So, ganyan ang window niya. Fixed dito sa taas. Then, this is a awning window. Also, on this side. On this part naman, so maganda ang ventilation dito dahil malaki ang window na meron ding window screen. Kasya po hanggang king size bed here sa master's bedroom. Now, let's check the other two bedroom, the bedroom 1 and the bedroom 2. This is the bedroom 1. Or the bedroom 2 na meron ding built-in cabinet and vanity area. So may mga nakaabang na po dyan na for window type aircon. So this part po yun. On this part, so ito ang ating sliding window, and this is the window type aircon. So nakaabang na yan at hindi kailangan butasan pa. Now this is the bedroom number 3. Here naman sa ating bedroom number 3, nandito naman yung nakaabang para sa ating window. Now, fix po itong window na to. And then, awning window siya. So, ganito ang kanyang screen. The vanity area. And this is the built-in cabinets. We have more available units here at Dasmariñas, Cavite, Paliparan, along Governor's Drive, Paliparan, Cabayan. So kung nagustuhan niyo ang video nito, don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel para lagi po kayo updated sa upcoming pa nating house tour videos. Again, this is Team Yap, Cafe Lucia Properties.